A MIST device can be added to a SD-WAN router or a normal firewall with power over Ethernet directly. Otherwise, the MIST device can be connected to an EX series switch. In this example, when MIST access points are connected to the switch, they automatically get IPs assigned by DHCP. Then the devices are detected on the Contrail portal. Once a device shows up here, launch the MIST administration portal by selecting the particular access point. Any endpoints or clients connecting to the access point are also detected automatically and shown on the MIST portal. Once the clients connect to the internet and start browsing, the SD-WAN endpoints detect the applications and show the traffic details on the Contrail webpage.